wiki.ezvid.com. Search Ezvid Wiki before you decide. Ezvid presents the 10 best bow saws. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 10, the Outdoor Edge PS100 has a large contoured handle that makes it easy to put a lot of weight into your strokes. It comes with three blade types, one for wood, one for bone, and one for metal, so you can cut through pretty much anything. It also includes a nylon storage case. However, it is difficult to tension the blade, which comes with a rather small 12-inch length. At number 9, the Fiskars 7029 is just as well suited to basic garden pruning as it is to tackling large firewood logs. The black coloring on the frame helps to hide blemishes well, but also makes it harder to spot when trying to find it in an unorganized tool shed. The blade is highly rust resistant and retains its edge well, but the handle isn't very comfortable. Coming in at number 8 on our list, the bahco 332-21-51 features a pointed nose that allows it to get into tight areas that other models can't. Unfortunately, this reduces the throat depth in the tip, so if you need to cut a large log, it isn't the best option. It fits comfortably in the hand, and the blade has deep serrations. However, it only comes with one dry wood blade. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for bow saws, or simply click beneath this video. At number 7, the Truper 30255 has a quick-release cam that allows you to change the blade without wasting a lot of time, making it an efficient model. Its bright orange frame also makes it easy to spot in a tool shed, and it features an integrated knuckle guard. It boasts an effective tensioning system and a nearly 7-inch throat depth, but it doesn't fold up for storage. Moving up our list to number 6, the Sven saw has a 21-inch Swedish steel blade that can withstand all types of abuse. When not in use, the blade slides into the sturdy aluminum handle for safe and convenient transport or storage, making it a smart choice for field use. It arrives very sharp and assembles quickly. However, you have to use Sven replacement blades. Halfway up our list at number 5, the bahco ergo comes in three different sizes, 21, 24 and 30 inches, and is available in a dry wood or green wood model. All feature an easy to use tensioning system to ensure you can produce clean and straight cuts consistently. It's equipped with high quality blade fittings and is made in Portugal. The blade rarely gets stuck when cutting. At number 4, the bahco number 9 all-purpose has an extra-long 36-inch blade that's capable of handling almost any job. The thick tubular steel frame stands up well to regular use, and the included steel blade is designed to never require resharpening. It features a quick-release blade change lever and produces nice, clean cuts. It powers through most wood types. Nearing the top of our list at number 3, the filzer Buckster BBS-1 is the ideal hiking and camping saw. It collapses down to a compact cylindrical tube, yet has an 18-inch blade that allows you to saw through large logs and branches with fewer strokes than smaller models. It boasts a lightweight aluminum frame and a cushioned rubber handle. It's easy to store in most packs. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for bow saws, or simply click beneath this video. At number 2, the Irwin combi-saw comes with both a hacksaw and woodcutting blade, making it a versatile choice. A cleverly designed handle with a knuckle guard keeps you well protected through the entire cutting process, plus the tubular steel frame never flexes. Its deep throat accommodates thick stock, and it can be used two-handed if needed. It arrives fully assembled. And taking the top spot on our list, the Gerber Freescape Camp may not look like your average bow saw, but it certainly gets the job done like one. Its innovative folding design is responsible for the non-traditional style, but that just makes it more convenient for travel and storage. It accepts most 12-inch blades and has a comfortable rubber grip. It weighs less than 1 pound. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for bow saws, or simply click beneath this video.